We've got the original Tomb Raider working here.
Use the D-pad to go
Jesus
into the music
Christ.
room.
D-pad. Wait, will the controller work with this? Oh my god, it actually works. This is crazy. Okay, guys, hello and welcome to the Batty Jabby channel. Been a hell of a long evening full of technical difficulties, but we finally got Tomb Raider working. The most crazy means possible. I'll have all the links and instructions down in a blog post or something, because this is quite a journey. Anywho, I have no idea how to play. Oof, yeah. I don't know how to play this game, but it's gonna be funny trying to do the swan dives and the cartwheels.
Okay, let's
them
do
graphics.
Some tumbling. Press the
Bro.
Jump button.
Them graphics is what started this all. Look at this. Right, can I? Alright, that moves I don't want to move the mouse, so. I stop, stand still. Roll back. This is useful. It's like a 180 turn. Them graphics good. And polygons, man. Hugging
the
walls.
Main hall. Sorry about the crates. I'm having some things put into storage and the delivery people haven't been yet.
Alright, so this is jump. We can jump. Success. Let's find out.
Up to a crate.
What's the butler's
still
name?
Pressing forward,
I was about to call him Alfred,
I'll
but that's the wrong butler. Let's go swimming. Wait, can we go swimming? Pretty sure we can. This house is the biggest house. Like, of them all. I remember again lost here as a kid. It was complex, man. So many corridors. Ooh. Come on, Lara. God damn it, Lara. Can you go in there? Like, can you go in there? You can't? What? I remember doors. Yo. Alright. I need my guns. Gimme guns. I'm pretty sure I can do the so we do it this way. We go, how do you jump, Lara? Yeah, there we go. Alright, so what if I do control shift? Yes! I still got it. Did you see that? I did the move. Oh my. Yeah, so oh no, this is all I need.
I don't actually run everywhere. When I want to be careful, I walk. Hold down
okay.
The walk button and
the walk
to the
button
white
is shift
line.
On the keyboard, by the way. Or R1 on Xbox style gamepad. Oh my days. Yeah, as I
Let's
said, this is all I
swim.
Need on a Sunday. She keeps interrupting
jump
me, Jesus Christ.
And the directions move me around underwater.
No, don't get wet yet. I can't really do a swan dive here, there's not enough room. Wow. This is so cool, man. Yeah, the guys at Open Lara Project. You guys
just
did.
Use forward
amazing.
And left and right to maneuver around on the surface. Press jump to dive down for another swim about, or go to the edge and press action to climb out.
Action. Action's A.
Right.
Yep.
Now I'd better take off these wet clothes.
Okay, that's it. Good game. Don't get wet yet. Oh, Dre! If I had this chat up, like... I don't know if it's a good idea to have a chat up on the actual gameplay. In this case, it obviously adds to the feel of the game. But, yeah. Oh my god, how did I not get killed by that? That was ignorance at its finest. Alright, I have a shotgun. And jump sideways. Okay, there we go. It's a Christian Okay, this is Christian stream. I gotcha. Child friendly, Christian friendly, everything friendly, man. If I remember correctly, it's gonna be wolves somewhere. No. Wait, what do I do here? I gotta go up here. Get up here. Come on, Lara. Yeah, well, come on! Almost made that. One of those, like, annoying, almost pedantic control sets where it's definitely not easy. At least I'm not finding it. Maybe I should be playing on a keyboard and mouse, how I like started off. Gamepad gives you more of a challenge, at least for me. Okay. Now we jump and we grab on. No, Lara. Okay, maybe we should slide down a little. Try again. Hope you're having fun. Like, there we go. Got to slide. Hey! How do we pick it up? Got a medic kit. Like a secret. Yeah. Not even supposed to be here. Does Lara take full damage? Okay, going up here. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be wolves here. Look, footprints. Footprints. Get up! Come on. Lara Croft, oh damn. Lara Croft's on my channel. This is nerve-wracking, man. Let me know if I'm controlling you wrong. Any tips appreciated. Those are bats. I don't like bats. How do I shoot? Oh crap. Why is it zooming in when I'm doing this? Is this first person? Yo. Why does it zoom in? Why does it do this? It's crazy. Who did this? I'm pretty sure this wasn't like in the original game. There's no way this was a first person shooter. All right, so L1 does this. What if I don't want to do that? What if I just want to shoot? Okay. So if we have a first person mode in this game, VR is not that far away, right? Imagine playing a 1996 game in VR. I mean, it'd be something, right? Yeah, there's definitely something down there. Isn't it? Bats aren't the only thing in this game. I know that much. Right, just so I remember it. Okay. Is that a pit trap? Okay. Oh, am I supposed to go that? Look at that. Look at that face. The amount of polygons, the amount of triangles they have in this. All right. We need to face this and hit action, right? Are we too close? A bit too far. Yeah, we were too far. Damn. We can't run fast enough. Jesus. Like how I played this as a kid, I don't know. Like, look how hard this is. Do the honors. Thank you. Don't close on me. Right, there's definitely wolves in here. That's a bat. As far as I'm aware, this is still like really close to original. They've obviously added a few extra bits like first person view, but doesn't take away from the game. Trying to make it better. Don't think I can go past that, can I? Yeah, I can't. We're going up the tunnel. Look at that shadow. So realistic. So high def. Is the game volume too low? I can put it up. I think it is. I don't want to blow any eardrums, let's test that. Slightly lower. You're blowing my mind. Well, Andre, I'm glad. I'm glad I'm blowing my mind. I can't do that, right? Okay, so this. That thing's not dead. And he has a partner. Oh, we took it out at distance? No, we didn't. Okay, well, you know what, I'm not risking it, so we're just gonna take the long route outside, enjoy the scenery, walk down the stairs, kill the hell out, one misstep, and I'll become dog food. Look, I don't like killing wolves, okay, but it's Lara or wolf, so. Pretty sure the models for these have been reworked as well. Don't recall them being this high definition. Okay. Goes away. Lara goes to play. Need to cross the bridge, which means we need to get back here. Oof. Dude, we're gonna do the cartwheels. We don't have to do cartwheels. I wanna do the swan dive. Kind of my only goal here. As long as I can swan dive into a lake deep down amidst some ruins. I'll count this first hour. Hey, through. Another bridge. Yo, this the camera jumps a little. Pretty sure that was an issue with the original game. Whoa, 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 whoa. The steps. Am I supposed to pick that up? Is all hell gonna break loose since I pick it up, like in one of the Indiana Jones movies? Did I just. Anything here? Oh, okay. Maybe there's a secret entrance here. No, just. Oh my god! I knew it! How am I gonna take that thing out? It's a bear! Can it not come out? Jesus! Die. Just die. I'm glad it has like bad path walking, but this thing's hard enough to kill in the new game. Like, that's what is that? I don't trust that. Okay, medikit. We haven't died yet. That's a good sign. What did that do though? Oh crap! It's a run, 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 run. Alright, back here. Those are dead. Cool. That's good. Holy balls. Dre, you want to play some of my voice later? It's either that or Vampire for me. Unless you got some better ideas. I'm open to negotiate. Kind of a Sunday vibe, you know? Still play. Drink some water, stay hydrated. That camera change switch still gets me. Alright, alright. Alright, so we're running here. Jump across, grab the crystal, call it a day. I thought something just literally like spawned in front of me. Why can't I pick this up? Do I shoot it? Ooh, I didn't even know E3 was this soon. If he was supposed to start on the 12th, it's the 10th. I mean, if that's what they're doing, then sure, we could do that. I've been meaning to watch it with someone. And just like chill. Know, grab some popcorn. Turn the projector on. Get like a group chat, I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna be talking about it. Why can't I pick this up? But maybe I'm not supposed to pick this up. I saw the Anthem co-op playthrough, like with the different styles of I don't know what they're called, the suit, the robot suits. They had a specific name for them. Alright, what's the music change? What does it signify? Maybe a T-Rex? No, come on! Why can't I backtrack? Come here then, pups. He's dead. He's dead. Why is the music still playing like that? There are three of them? Hey. Don't mess around like this. My HP was still looking full though, so. No? Nothing? Which one just pops out of the blue? And I'm not ready for it. Gonna be a clean playthrough, no deaths. Not to the end, just the first hour. What happens if I open this door? This lever, what's happened if I pull it? What does it open? Okay, is that on a timer? Everything's on a timer in this game. Like, is that gonna close like in a few seconds? No? Really? Okay. Guess we're good. Alright. Alright. Yeah, that should be enough to do my swan dive. No, I missed the jump. This game in a nutshell.
No, I missed the jump.
This one jumps. Oh, secret. I open it. Those slots look ominous, like chainsaws, chainsaw blades. Big medikit. I'm surprised we haven't used any yet. One jump, come on, luck. Oh wow, do we need to be there? Just jump up here. Go. How do you do the cartwheel again? Gamepad, we'll figure it out. Okay, so it was on a timer. Clip into the stair, it's fine. crazy how far graphics have come. Like, compare this to the 2013 Tomb Raider. Compare that to... Well, you can actually compare that to the one that's coming out. Gameplay of it. Massive jumps. Bounds. But there's like a nostalgia factor playing this, but mechanics have definitely improved across games. Jesus! I almost got skewered twice. Like, it's just bad. Oh, come on, dog. Stay away, dog. You don't want these dual wielding bad boys on my hips. I think I have to fall through there for the sake of storyline progression, because I can't go up, so. Guns ready. Alright, this is where we've gone back around in a big circle, right? Hi. That. What? I don't know what to do. The puzzle part of the game, I'm like completely lost. Can we open this? I don't think we keep shooting arrows, right? Yes. So that's the door we need to open. Find the lever for that. Lever. Down there, maybe? Impossible. Oh, there's like a back part front. Around this way. There, bear. Dog. Yeah, pathing would have been better. Like, might be trouble, but music's out of timing and everything else is just it's a nice game to revisit. Oh, that's literally about it. I could not imagine doing a full playthrough of this. Oh, no, Lara, you need to run. Faster. We must get there before it closes. Wait, wrong way. No. Still open, right? Don't close. Some damage. Don't close on me. Ooh. Alright, next level. Boom. One thing the project didn't change was the splash up for the loading scenes. You still see like the old resolution on it. Completely pixelated. Alright, there are three this time. Heal's still there, dual wheel. Come on. Any more?
Bring it!
I've got lead for days. Alright, there are quite a few now. Come this way. How many were there? 5. Where is the dog? I'm not calling them dogs, they're supposed to be wolves. Look more like dogs though. Nope. Chenitz, follow for upvotes. Thank you for the upvotes. Oh, bats. But bats on our butt. We're good. Oh. It's the light. Die. The Jan's gonna be in a pool. Do some swimming. Oh my god, yo, 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 yo. Oh bear, oh bear. No, 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 no. Where is it, where is it, where is it, where is it? Camera's not helping me out here. It died. Ooh! Alright, there's one more doggo trying to run away. Not anymore. Just going around slaying animals. That's this way was back then. Well, sure didn't feel like it. Felt like a grand adventure, scaling mountains. Funnily enough, even though it's called Tomb Raider, I don't recall raiding that many tombs. That's at least it didn't feel like that. Of shadows, eerie spook SFX sound effects. That's about it. I would come full circle. Need to die. Oh, we'll check the bear cave first. We'll take a little dip into the water. Yeah, like a stable. Something up there. Take a little jump. More medikits. Wait, do we automatically apply them? I think we do. I think we just pick them up and store them. Or not. Shotgun. Uzis? I didn't know we had this crazy vast variety of guns. Pick one. Interesting. I don't think you started off with that big of a loadout beginning of the game. Oh, piranhas were a thing in this game as well, right? Alright, swim, 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 swim. We need air, we need air, we need air, we need air. We need air. That's not air. Oh god. Up here maybe? There's air pocket. There's no air pocket. Are you kidding me? Oh Lara, no. No. Are we gonna die? Not like this. Surely not like this. Oh my god. I don't want to suffocate. Like the most popular way to die. In Tomb Raider. Where's your breathing mask? Health's going down. Should we use a health pack? We can't use a health pack underwater. Ah, mate. We actually died. I was hoping this would be like a clean 1 hour play. Fear of deaths. So nice. We just restart level or restart checkpoint. Restart the level. Yeah. Alright, doggos. Bring it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's just take all of them out and try that again. There were two bats, I'm sure there were. Also a bear. A what? This could help with the bear. What? It's the bear outside. Oh my god, it is. We are using magnums. The damage is off the charts. Could have used a shotgun, but that's again, that's way too risky. Pistols still have unlimited ammo though. That's nice. Yeah, I think we just okay, take a deep breath. Right, we know where the lever is. It's down here. Oh, that looks like a swimming pool. Lot. There's an air pocket here too. I don't think I want to get out here because we'll just get pulverized. After that lever. Now is it lever lever? DJ ready, just voted. DJ. And yay, I love Tomb Raider. Pan Redactor. Pani Redactor. Thanks for the upvote. Guessing you're from Poland? Square tits. Polygon boobs. And DJ Radia. Thanks for the upvote, guys. And girl. Much appreciated. Polygon boobs is what started this whole thing off. I can't really complain about them. We're on the right track. Come on, come on, come on, come on! I'll be back. Oh, wait, that's a trapdoor. We can go there, right? Get some air. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, that's. No. Up, up. Controls of this game are something else. Something else entirely. How's the weather in Poland today? Haven't been there in ages. Can we not get out of here? Surely we can. Booty close up for those of you who thank me later. Holy moly. Holy, come on! Gonna be the bane of me. Normally, you just get close and, you know, everything else kind of follows suit. I'm just. What happens if I hit the lever again? Nope, go straight up. Like the controls are pedantic. If you don't do it a certain way, it just doesn't work. There we go. Taking into account this game hella old as well. Happy to get working like this. Like that was probably you'll be drowned. Amount of time it took me to get this working. Crazy. Like there's a whole failed stream. You guys can see that on Steam and any other stream platform that I was streaming on. The Steam version just didn't want to work with OBS, so it was almost impossible to stream it. Alright, so we went all the way around to do what? To open another secret passageway. But that doesn't progress us any further. Or like a secret room. You have to pick up this money. No, we don't. Maybe we open two doors for the price of one. Oh, there's a doggo. Nothing personal, dog. You guys want to see something cool? First person shooter, Tomb Raider. Those are like in FPS games. The links in the DLive, well, the links in the Steam post as well. But if you wanna play this, it's available to play on your browser. It doesn't work well with Chrome, but if you use Mozilla Firefox or Edge, you can you know go ham. Play the polygon Lara as she was originally intended to be. I need a key. Okay. We've obviously unlocked some secret passageway here. More dogs. I'm just denying the fact that they're wolves, okay? Makes them easier to kill. No? Oh crap. Oh, please. Thank you. Oh, come on. Gonna do me like that? You know what? Come on, then. You don't want a shotgun, do you? Nothing personal, doggy. Oh my god, bats. Come on! Oh, they just suck your blood in these tight tunnels. Move! Not like this. Okay, two bullets. At least they don't turn into Dracula. It in the wall. Good. Another one. Die, please. This is a super bad. Look at him. Look, four shots to the head, still alive. Still coming towards you. Gonna use a medikit. Not much better. This is like a, I said this before, this feels like a animal shoot 'em up simulator. I don't recall it being like this. You need to get to open air, like the scenery changes, be cool like that. Yeah. Super bad. Super bad, Dr. Dracula. Stream as well, Miss Redactor. Right, we got, wait, no, this is where we came from, this is like the beginning. I'm missing a piece of the puzzle. Be here somewhere. And I don't know where. Up there. Come on, Lara, you can do it. There you go. That medic. Thank you very much. Nope. Nope. Maybe. Hang on. Maybe it's back by the little dragon pool. We've got the back street. Just do. Thank you. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good one. Have a good day. Oh, they'd say in Polish, dobrego dnia, right? That we're good. Yeah. No, that's the end. once was enough. Alright, one more time. Alright, so there's a secret tunnel just to the left where we're going, which I missed initially. There might be something here. Is this no, this is literally the starting point. Okay, we go straight and we go left again. See where that takes. Okay, the key might be here, it might not. Once we get out, we'll know. Those things don't shoot as soon as I get out. Oh. What are they? Statues? Aztec statues? Dragons? He's not dead though. Not dead, what else could it be? Any ideas, guys? I'm swimming in the rain. Swimming in the rain. Oh, this again. Got it. What if I pull this again? That just closes the door. Not once, once. I just need to pull it once. You can do it, Miss Croft. Right, so we've gotten rid of practically every single animal we could find in here. That's where we kind of jumped down from. Okay, we have a lever we can pull there. That's where we're going initially. We had to take care of that doggy. Right, and says me. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, I thought that was like a pit trap. Uh-huh. Progress. That's the jump we need to make. That's the jump we didn't make. I told you this game's gonna be about jumping.
Like, whoops. That joke.
That joke until they get. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Nope. There we go. Got this. No, Lara. Can you jump that? No, you can't jump that high. That the controls are pathetic. Like, kind of a pain to work with, but doable. Takes practice. Oh, come on. We hit. Patience and practice, which I omitted in that one. Okay. Oh, come on. Can I fill up some kind of gas now? I need to restart the game. What happens if I step in this? Pull this out. Definitely can't reach there. Close. Okay, I can. I can! Oh, praise Square Enix. Level design done right. I wonder what the speedrun for this game is. Jump. Jump. Yes. This is the key. It's a medikit. I need a key. Yo. Why do you do? Game, you're cruel. Have to go, go, good luck. Move it. Still watching, huh? I moved it. I'm gonna need to move it this way. I need a key though. She's got muscle. Like, okay. You were right. I had to just move it. Secret passage behind her. Is that what the key is? Your Batsies. Clip behind a wall. It did. Alright, we see the key. Got an artifact too. Look at that high definition polygons. Look. See that? Something you don't get these days. Oh my. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Get out of this place. Somewhere nice and warm, somewhere nice and exotic. Sunshines. We can make the jump. Maybe not. Can we jump this high? There's something there. Anyway, we got the key. We can just backtrack. Plug it in. And get on our merry way. Can I push this all the way there? Probably can. Oh no. Can I only pull it, right? Can't pull inside. Surely she can push it. Alright, she can push it. But I'm curious as to whether she can pull it in there so then I can, you know, use it as a little stepping stone. Okay. One. Two. Give me a free. We. How many spin-off games after this? Well, you had Angel of Darkness. You had obviously 2-3. Looking back at this right now, well, looking at this right now, complaining about all the mechanics and kinetic controls, like, it was a colossal success in the day. Alright, Betsy, where you at? 2 shots? Is that all it took? No super bets. Thanks for the effort, Ma. Kind of the goal today. I'm gonna go back to something OG, something I used to play. Well, used to play, something I played a very long time ago. Can I pick this crystal up? What do you do with this bloody crystal? Two of them that we've seen so far. Did the PS1 version have a FPS control in it? This would be so cool in VR. Anyway, obviously not an original part of the game, so we'll leave it. Again, massive shout out to the Open Lara project team, because I wouldn't be playing this without them. Like, I got the game on Steam and it just didn't want to work. Oh yeah, the link's in the description, guys. Want to check it out? By all means. Ma. Okay. Hocus Pocus. Open Sesame, right? Got the key. I don't think there's a T-Rex in this one. Hey. The puzzle. Didn't know that was a puzzle. Skeleton key activate. Open Sesame. Wait, don't close on me, please. Yo. Those arrows. I jumped. Whoa. It was a lucky dodge. Thanks for stopping by, man. Have a good evening, too. One more, two more, three more. Hop, hop, hop. I do the puzzle? Is there somewhere I can slot it? Maybe not. Hey, who's claustrophobic? Put your hand up. There's a swimming pool here. We can finally do the swan dive. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay. No, Lara. God damn it. That was the goal for today. Doing the swan dive. The soundtrack is just brings back memories, but it's also a really good soundtrack. Listen to it. Subtle tones. Doesn't sound like it's coming from a PS1 game at all. Probably gonna add this to my Spotify playlist, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of a nerd when it comes to things like that. Me a jump. Come on! We're gonna do this. No matter how many times it takes. No matter how many tries it takes. Hop. Come on. You can do it. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Camera perspective, kind of harsh. Ah, oh, mate. Harder than it looks, guys. Okay. Compilation of failed tries. I smell it coming. We're on try 5 now, I think. Fifth time to charm. Alright, step back. Alright, so we do the jump. No! God damn it, Lara Croft. Gotta grab onto the ledge. There's another way we could do it. I'm sideways. Not from the water, though, that's for sure. Pick up. Nice. Oh my days. I'm getting impatient. See, I'm trying to cut corners, literally. Yeah. Nice and easy, does it? Big M, thanks for the upvote. Okay. Will it float? I mean, she floats, alright. Prize 69. Come on. If she had a grappling hook, that'd be nice. If we just do it this way? No, you need to jump. There's an amount of time that you need to be running before you can jump straight forward. Like, you can jump up, that's no problem. You wanna run straight? There's like a running limit. Ah, come on! What's this? Got a keyboard up for some reason. Trying to like type. Move the cursor out of the way. Alright, 1,337. We'll go through all the notable numbers and stuff like that. Place your bets. Will she make it? She did not. Those of you lost money, my apologies. Those of you made money, well, congrats. Alright, I'll try again. Like I said, I want to do this one dive. That's my goal in life right now. Maybe I'm approaching the puzzle though. Maybe I'm approaching it from the side. I must become one. This swimming pool. This will be embarrassing if she can just jump in, grab onto the ledge. Nope, she can't. Okay, it's fine, that's fine. We'll try diagonal jump. I think that'll work. It seems like even though I'm jumping forward, instead of like grabbing onto the ledge, it just smacks up against it and it cancels the jump. She can't grab onto anything. Okay. Come on. Oh, that was better. Progress has been made. Oh, Lara. God damn. Nope. That one again. I wonder if this like skill will come in handy like down in the future. There we go. Are you serious? We made it. Alright, we made it once. We can do it again. But we're onto something. Okay. Okay. There we go. Climb on. Okay, now this is the one jump we can't mess up.